Happening today, the Jewish Community Center of Greater New Haven will open its brand new fitness center on Research Drive in Woodbridge. There was, of course, a fire in early December forcing the JCC to find new spaces and places for all of its programs. That includes daycare, the fitness center, and, of course, the school. The school found a new home at Congregation B'nai Jacob. That fire was ruled to be accidental. The fitness center again opens today at 9 o'clock this morning.